We're 10 days into recovery now. I did promise you an update after I'd been back to the hospital, which is where I've been since 10 o'clock this morning. Not long been home, and it's now 4 o'clock. First thing you probably notice is all the post-op dressings are gone now, which they took off this morning. I was quite surprised. All the stitches have dissolved in 10 days and the wound's sort of almost healed up. It's a bit weepy. But in 10 days, I'm really, really surprised how quick the human body can heal itself, considering that hand was open right up so they could get inside to do everything they did in there for them couple of hours in surgery. And I was thinking about that the other night. I said 3 hours the other day I was in surgery for. It was longer than that. The 3 hours I remember is the countdown whilst they had the tourniquet on my arm up here. That was 3 hours they had the blood turned off to my arm to do all the work. That was where my 3 hours came from. So, but that again, that's probably something you're going to remember whilst you're in theatre. It's one of the figures they're counting down, because I sat and I worked it out. I went down at 9 o'clock from the ward. Probably spent 10, 15 minutes in anaesthetic. I'll call that 9:30. And they started as soon as I went into theatre. And I was in recovery at 2:15. So 9:30, 10:30, 11:00, 12:00, 1:00. That's over 4 hours in surgery. And then I was back up. I only spent 15 minutes in recovery. Back in the ward just before 2:00. Where I put on one of my photos. Want a cup of tea, want something to eat. So, update today basically is I've had a new cast. It's a very, very light cast just to protect the wound, let the bones in here carry on fusing together what's left of them, because there's a lot of bone graft went on in there, and give it a fighting chance to heal basically. So, I'm 5 weeks now before I go back and see the surgeon. So it'll be another 5 weeks before I do another update on this, unless anything changes in the meantime, but I don't think it will do. First 10 days, really, really hard. First 5 days after the op. Now, they were some of the most painful days I've ever had to encounter in my life. 5 days really before I stopped taking the really strong painkillers I've been given and went on to some that weren't quite so strong, and then sort of took myself off them altogether. But I did take 2 this morning before I went to the hospital, and I've had another 2 since, because they've been playing around with the hand, pulling, tugging, and getting me to do exercises with it before they put the cast back on, so there's no support. They do that anyhow. They just want to see what you've got, what movement you've got, and just have a good look and see where things are. So I'm pleased. Surgeon's pleased. And another thing I want to say is thanks for all the comments. They're really appreciated. They mean a lot. So another update when I go back to see the surgeon in 5 weeks, which will be 17th of May now. So that's another 5 weeks off work. But I'm even more mobile now because this is so light, and obviously I can grip, I can drive. He said I can drive. So that means that's brilliant. I can go out now, I can get out of the house. So it means I'm mobile again. I'm not relying on lifts. I hate relying on lifts. So we're up, we're running, we're on the road to recovery. Thank you everybody for your support. Thank you so much. I want to find my mice, my mouse, my cursor, whatever you want to call it. I'm going to stop the video. Thank you.